Now on BBC One, a BBC News special with Fiona Bruce.